I think the cruise is like the difference with the ambience from a normal show. Is that the environment is like a party environment everywhere. You know, we're talking to fans, we're talking to everybody, just like we're in the same team here. We're the same kind of group of people. There's no separation of who is in the band, who isn't in the band. There's no rock star ego allowed on the cruise. If they are, we just kick them off the cruise, right? We just throw them off the sea. And one of the favorite things for Dragonforce on Full Metal Cruise is we can eat whenever we want, as much as we want. You know, we have an Italian who's love eating. And also the drinking part is cool. You know, that's most of the drinks are included with the package. So, you know, not all the cruises are like that. This is not our first Full Metal Cruise. We're actually very excited to be invited back on the cruise because, you know, since the last experience on Full Metal Cruise, we had such an amazing time. And, you know, the show was great. Everyone was really cool. And we've been thinking about coming back here. And we can expect even more craziness from the fans, you know, coming from, you know, how the reaction was last time from our show. We did the underwater guitar solo, and the expectation from Dragonforce each time we play a cruise now is what crazy thing's gonna happen. And I'm happy to tell you that this, what we're gonna do today, I mean at the show, will be something that I've been working on for the last 2 years. It's gonna be fun. I'm really excited. I'm actually gonna have a rehearsal in secret in the pool somewhere late at night. So it's not a trick that I have practiced for over a year. I tried it in my own pool at home, but that was like a year ago, and I haven't had the chance on this tour to practice it. And the idea came was, you know, underwater guitar solo was cool, but I didn't play in the water long enough because there's only how much I can hold my breath for. So this time we're gonna do an underwater snorkeling guitar solo, which I'll play over a minute of guitar solo in the water, breathing through a snorkel, and with just my hands coming above the water, with my special customized waterproof guitar that Ibanez Custom Shop built for me. Hey, this is Herman here from Dragonforce. I want to say hi to everybody, and I hope you had a great time on the Full Metal Cruise, and we've said hi, we've drunk together, we've party together. It was a great time. It was so much fun, and we hope to see you again next year with a new album from Dragonforce. And if you want to catch us live, you can see us on the obvious social media and catch my stream live on twitch.tv/HermanLee. And there you will see for the first time Dragonforce streaming live the recording of our brand new album. Yeah, so check it out.